India received $64 billion in foreign direct investment, FDI, in 2020, the fifth largest recipient of inflows in the world. According to a UN report, India received $51 billion in FDI in 2019. Global FDI flows were severely hit by the pandemic and they plunged by 35% in 2020 to $1 trillion. From $1.5 trillion in 2019. The report said, subscribe to the channel for more news.